Let's start with how much it costs taxpayers. It's an estimated $130,000.
Yes.
Nothing was accomplished.
Not true at all. I disagree completely.
Okay.
What was accomplished is a clear understanding of what we don't have in place. And that's going to be imperative if in January there is the belief that this is going to get done. The amount of money is a pittance compared to how much it's going to cost us by not acting. To spend money doing the right thing, look how much money is wasted in a general session. How many days at $65,000 a day, nothing happens. If you look at any session that ever happens, all of the stuff gets done usually in the last days. And nobody seems to mind that those days just tick by with little happening. There was a concentrated amount of effort that happened even in this most recent couple of days. They just weren't able to come to any agreement, and it was clear they couldn't. They didn't have what it took. But this $130,000 is a fraction of the money that taxpayers in this state have spent in the last few years for lawyers and settlements for sexual harassment from these very same legislators. I mean, nobody seems as outraged over that. I'm amazed that people are concerned about spending money trying to do the right thing. That's our job. Our job is to tackle the big things. And if it costs money to do it, it costs money to do it.
You know, in comparison to government spending as a whole, $130,000 could be seen as a drop in the bucket, but it could also be seen as several teachers' salaries.
Yeah.
So do you see that as a waste?
No, because tens of millions of dollars in increased payments on debt servicing for our state because of downgrades, that's a waste. Especially if you could have spent a few hundred thousand dollars to save tens of millions. We tried. I say we, the legislature tried. The legislature doesn't have the ability to do the job they were sent to do. And it's unfortunate. It's not for lack of desire on the part of some. There are people who came with good intent, good desire, belief that they could do it. But it takes a combination, as we said earlier, of leadership, of courage, of knowledge, the ability to get them in the right proportion to move legislation forward. And on this issue, which is the most pressing financial issue for Kentucky, the legislature, as it's currently assembled, doesn't have that ability at this time. They're going to try again in January, and it's imperative that they get it right.